Romans chapter 13, verse 12. For the night is far spent, the day is at hand. So let us therefore cast off the works of darkness.
You present your body as a living sacrifice, holy as
respond to the word. Saying that feelings and your passion, even your outward appearance, in your outward appearance, in your hairstyle, in your face makeup, in your dress, whether it's a pedicure or manicure, your nails, your shoes, giving is slowly conformed to this world. And the little meaning is to this world system. To this world system. It cannot change. Don't conform to this world. But be transformed. Let that change in your appearance. With the writing of the people in the capital city. Even in the other Roman song, because there was the saying, when you go to Rome, do as the Romans. When you go to Rome, do as the Romans. It was the saying. You know, the capital city will not be a country type. When you go to Rome, do as the Romans too. So Paul says, don't do that. Don't try to be like Romans. Don't try to be like other college peers. Don't try to be like even in Chennai. The changes may come, but you change yourself. Transform. Change your form. Change your form. Maya Rupam. If you are Rupam, then it will be changed. Transform. By the revealing of your mind, your mind has changed. Your mind has changed. You're using your hands, you're using your eyes, you're using your eyelids, you're using your eyelashes, you're using your lipstick, even you're using your nails, you're using your dress, you're using your undergarment, every part. You're using your feathers to be fashionable, to be modern. When anybody wears a tea or a cap on the back, you won't have it like that. If anybody has got a pair of pants, you won't have it like that. You don't have a reason for that. If somebody has got torn on the knee and this is in the fashion, people are not on the man to have torn in their knee. To buy a buy hands like that, can be torn on the knee. Faded, because you just want to be conformed to the fashions of the world. Now your mind is renewed. Your mind is renewed. When your mind is renewed, by the renewing of your mind, you may prove. Prove, you may prove. What is that good? What is that good?
Peace. When we air condition this place,
We need somebody to keep the door open and closed. As an Anna and Great Devotee, senses are closed, automatic closed, senses are closed. There is no one who knows senses are closed. But children do not only stand there and play. And one brother said, I want to make it. I stand there for a day service and keep the door open and closed for the people who are coming. It is very important. It is very important, not the one who stands here. If you want to have eyes, you have lips, you have hands, you have hair, everything has got a role to play, even our kids, grants. The research has been able to do that, and we take out of all this won't happen. Every member of the body is equally important. Every member of the body has got a role to play. You have got a role to play. Be sober mind. Be sober mind. Don't think that you are greater than the other, the other is greater than you. My dear brother, my dear sister. So the third one, we see verse 9. Well, the first part of verse 9. Let love be without dissimulation. This is the order number 3. Let love be without dissimulation, without pretension. Don't be about it. When you love somebody, love sincerely, let your face be the innocence of your mind. Don't keep lying. Don't put a pretentious face and say, brother, going out and saying, all this is very bad. Our sister is very bad. Brother is very bad. That's not a weapon of a child. The weapon of a child of God. The weapon of the light. The weapon of the light. You are love. Your behavior should not have any hidden agenda. You must be sincere. Yes, it is wrong, it's wrong. Don't cover your face with your belly. So don't have pretension on your face. Then there is no allowance. So when you love somebody, especially when you want to show your love to somebody, let that be your pretension. My dear brother, I always said to the same person, I must have been. If I am angry, it will be seen on my face. If I don't like somebody, I tell them I don't like. I don't like what you are doing. I don't have a pressure. I don't have a pressure. I can't. I love you all. Certainly what you do, and many people that agree with you, that are acting with you. Not to speak about myself, but I want to tell you. One of the elements of the light, that is the behavior of the light. Then what is that protection? That is a weapon of darkness. You are using it as a weapon to pretend. To supplant. To deny a mosque. That is a weapon. That is a weapon of the devil. So you are pretending, you are wearing a mask. You are using the weapon of the devil. When there is no pretension, there is a hidden weapon. You wear a mask. You wear a heart on your sleeves. What is the heart is seen out? There is a weapon. There is a weapon of the light. You need courage for it. You need the strength of the Holy Ghost for it. My dear brother, my dear sister, that is the weapon of the light. Number 4, in the second part of verse 9, abhor that which is evil, abhor, hate, anything that is evil. Is evil in existence? It is a very philosophy that you know, what is evil? Is evil the opposite of good? No, evil is not the opposite of good. Evil is the absence of good. Evil is the absence of good. My dear brother, my dear sister. Somebody said, one man's bread is another man's poison. There is nothing of bread or poison. One man's bread is another man's poison. And one of the open problems of Dr. Ravi said, there is somebody else's question in this line of thought. There is not nothing that will actually be evil. Dr. Ravi said, yes. Have you got that daughter? He said, yes. Four young men, they came to their daughter, The maker of God makes to them, describe.
If there's nothing good, then there can be nothing of evil. If good is in existence,
And secondly, even in existence, I don't know if you know philosophically, but I tell you, you can walk out of heaven on light. You must have a nation, not evil.
Many believers, they come and
There were some letters, but the shed is just about prayer. What do you want to say? You may not need to. But it was 100% human mother, you don't know how to come to us. The person of the mother was extremely bad.
Second one. The little meaning here, slothful, is
Abraham, not really, he said, what did he know? That I'm really glad to speak about. What did he know? Why exertion? What did he know? Why exertion? This much again. Okay, I may organize, I may summer, I may repeat this again. What is this much I can do? Let him take it, put it, and eat it. If it is a reason, I can do more than this. I have an duty. Doing it extra. Keeping the table ready. Building our exertion. It is a weapon of light. It is a weapon of light. And not suffer in business. The little media is a thing that is not clear in eating possession. Not slothful. In some translation that would be intelligent, the little meaning is be willing to insert, be sleepy. Be sleepy. Not only are willing to insert, be sleepy.
It will drive her to go and help the children. Run! That's the word of the Spirit. And dragging the ears to do something for the letter of the night. Number 11. Verse 11. Point 11. The last part of verse 11. Serve the Lord. Serve the Lord. It's not going and preaching. It's not going and conducting meetings. And then you're going to teach. That's preaching. That's serving.
Yeah.
in our mind. What is the weapon of light? Think soberly. What's the role the Lord has given you today? Don't be hyper-egoistic. Don't think more than what God wants you to be. Every part of the body has got a role to play. I can't say I am more than hand, hand cannot say I am more than life. So think soberly. What is the weapon of light? Love in you, hypocrisy. What is the weapon of life? What is evil? Our evil is in existence. We must know what is evil. And our evil. What is the weapon of life? Creativity. What is the weapon of life? Love has a whole family and has a kindred. Has a kindred. What is happening to your family may happen to us. How we act, if it happens in our family, let others chastity, let others privacy, let others be as we say in our hands. Do not act about it. Number six, number seven, how to in order. Let us salute one another, greet one another. Try to be first. Eighth one. Glory, swath, glory, indulgence. The weapon of light. Be willing to exert more. Be willing to exert more. Number nine. Be willing to speak. Quickly. What do you want to do? When you decide to be first. And number ten. Be bubbling in the spirit to do something for the Lord. Be bubbling in the spirit to do something for the Lord. Number 11, be a slave to the Lord. That's the weapon. Ministry is another weapon. Preach, handle, immediately, handle, immediately, the apostles. Then I let you handle the pastor's fellowship. Everybody will ask me. They are going to propose to us. I don't know what others will say. I just have a pastor's fellowship. Why are you going to put posters on the streets? No, places are not disappointed. I don't know why anyone is going to be seen on the streets. Look at the pastors, but it's very bad to have as many pastors as possible. I don't think a poster is necessary for you. I don't think it's necessary. I mean, what it means that the very single thing desire to be a slave of the Lord more than any other ministry. And number 12, let your hope that you are going to be in heaven. That should be your joy. Number 10, be patient in adverse situation. Number 14, that is again we see in 12, the third part, the last part of 12, continually instant in prayer. Continually instant in prayer, whether it is answer or in prayer or not. Continually, don't do it. Be impatient. Be impassionate in your prayer. That is the weapon of light. Number 15. Chapter verse 13, the first part. Distributing to the necessity of saints. This is the weapon of light. God wants to bless you. Take care of the needs of saints. And I look forward to writing the same Romans. The latter chapter of 6. When they give you your spiritual good. When they share with you their spiritual good, I'm sharing with you my spiritual good. Just to explain what I understand from the story. The weapons of light, so that we can fight, so that we can defend, so that we can protect ourselves. These are the weapons. But you can protect the child. The child believes to do his homework. If the child wants to dream to say that is good, if the child is willing to do something extra, if the child is willing to do whatever it is feeling, if the child has got a bubbling nature, the spirit to do what is good. This is the weapon of life. The child is surely shining in his studies. The child is surely shining in his studies. Am I right? I'm sharing this goodness with you. Help me, Shad. Help me, Shad. Help me, you have this. Help me, you have this. My dear brother, my dear sister, you can't be one day. What is the weapon of life? Distribute the needs of the sin. Hospitality. The little meaning of hospitality, the Greek word, is entertaining strangers. Entertaining strangers. Here it is said, distribute the necessity of saints. Immediately, quickly he said, to hospitality, pursue hospitality. Continue to do hospitality, entertain strangers. Entertain strangers. My dear brother and sister, one of our brothers was very helpful to the ministry. Very long he said, the first time he came, somebody smiled at him. Somebody should ask him. Talk to him. There was a great encouragement. He started coming to the church. He has become a blessing to the church. Are you smiling at the churches? My dear brother, my dear sister, I see always a type of this clash.
Message. Follow me.
The coming of the Lord is at hand. The earth is filled with darkness. The people are in utter darkness. They don't entertain strangers. They entertain only their family members. Only their family members. My dear brother, my dear sister, the other day I was listening to one prayer. He asked me, what is life? He asked the philosopher, what is life? And the philosopher would say, it is when you learn and death. He asked the politician, what is life? Election and commission. He asked an actor and an actress, what is life? Maker, if time goes, beggar. That's life. What is the life of a believer? Is it a sign between birth and death? Is it an election and commission? Is it mayor and mayor? What is life? What living are you seeing? My dear brother, my dear sister, we are the honor of the light. I am a child of the light. I don't love you in redemption. I love others as family members. I want to be transformed because of the renewing of mind. I want to think soberly. I want to have a ability in my spirit to do something for the Lord. I want to actually do an extra mile in serving the Lord. That's what I want, huh? This is only that I can do, huh? I can't stretch it more. But this is all. No, I'm willing to do something extra for the Lord. I want to do the speedily. I want to do the speedily. My dear brother, my dear sister, I want to share to the necessity of saints. And I want to pursue hospitality. Whatever the situation may be, I don't want to give up my pride. I don't want to put on the armor of pride. My dear brother, my dear sister, there is light, there is darkness. There are armors, there's powers of darkness, there is power of light. Be honest with the power of light. Because you honor others with the power of light. Loving others without deception, without hypocrisy, is the power of light, it is the strength of light, it is the weapon of light. Loving somebody with deception, putting a mask in lying, that is the work of the devil. Honor in evil, that is the power of sin, that is the power of a Christian boy, that is the power of a Christian girl. I am not evil. I am not evil, I don't want to do it. Not that I don't want to do it, I hate it. I hate it. The child has not the strength to say, I am not evil, evil is evil. I have not the strength to cling to evil. It is too high for me to cling to it. Let the Lord know what are the real questions in me. What others will say, I have not to myself. It is too high for me to do it.
Share your comforts with them. Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen.